I chose to leave corporate life relatively early in my career, so I've never experienced a glass ceiling. I certainly never experienced at Anderson and was a relatively young senior manager before leaving back then. Of course, I have experienced condescension and being patronised, but to be honest, that just made it more enjoyable when I experienced more success than those who were being condescending or patronising.